I already know what time we on. Y'all see who on the screen, bro. We finna get a goal 5, bare man. Russ.
Here comes a new challenger.
Alright. Try this again.
Alright, both players are ready to go. Time to get hyped and make some noise.
I can't wait for this match to begin.
Oh, she got wired headphones.
Alright, first round. What's going to happen?
Well, I hope their training paid off.
Okay.
Solid idea.
The option selected and time. DP
that
was the option.
You know what to do. What's their play here?
Very dangerous range. You can definitely get clipped by something. Both sides have full drives and plenty of help. Let's see how things open up.
It'll be interesting to see how both players go for the super art.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Nice. Liking that.
It's backed into the corner with pressure building.
Ooh, something's building. I can feel it.
And they scrape together a final push. Next hit will end the round. Hit!
Ooh, nice finish.
That's what I like to see.
That last round is pretty ugly. One of the most disrespectful things I've seen in a while.
Everything up until now and everything from here on out is so vital.
I wonder what's gonna happen.
God damn it.
Must have been an off day. You've seen better.
At least one of them is having a good time in that corner.
Back up on edge, right where it hurts. What's gonna happen next?
Player two will look to apply pressure here. Just go for it at this range.
Wait.
Time to take this momentum and really.
Oh, I have my level 3.
Got a great work. Just like that.
Time to hit the gym and retool for the next
match. Bend the meter on the super arc.
It was a combo I wanted to try, but I'm not even gonna attempt it right now. I might attempt it now though. Let's go, sir.
Sometimes you get gifted
one. Here we go.
How is this rematch going to play
run
out?
In the back.
Are we going to witness a blow up here?
Oh, they're just gonna keep going? Hadouken. Fine by me.
Hadouken. Check some with the projectile. We're still early in the round.
Hadouken. I want to see them both play all on the line here.
Corner switch means they can now go on.
Okay.
Does not want to get stuck in the corner. Throw hits. Now it's time for some fun. Low heavy. Player 2 may be just about done this round, but they still have a chance with a full drive gauge to tap into.
Hail. Good round.
That was real unfortunate on my behalf.
Pressure's building, and we're gonna see a blow off real soon.
They've piled up the knowledge. Now how are they going to use it?
I can see the fire in their eyes. They're both ready to go.
Got their eye on the air.
Smart decision.
Still struggling for control of the neutral. Player 2 has the life lead. Can they build on this?
This fight's getting real interesting now.
Not a lot happening, but I'm sure there's a point to this.
Oh, both want to pull the trigger. Who's gonna blink first?
The fighters return to the middle of the stage. Oh, what an escape from the corner. Takes the hit and keeps on.
How the fuck did that hit me?
Some damage. Third player with the super. In the corner.
I don't know how the fuck that hit me, but hey.
Just needed a bit more composure. You'll get it next time.
That might have a little bit of everything in it. We gotta see more from these two.
Whoa, we're gonna run it back now? This thing ain't over yet.
Oh, they're just gonna keep going? Fine by me.
It's alright, you're doing well.
Damn it.
You've seen better.
It's a chance with the jump in. You can open up chances to do big damage by baiting something out, getting that opening, and then jumping in. Oh, that was on point. Backs him into a corner.
This might be an important turn in the match.
Projectile to try to change the situation. The fireball game is so solid right now, their opponent can't get a good read to jump in. Anything could happen here.
Trying to find their spot to strike.
We've reached the midway point of the round, and both fighters are at about even life. This range is where it gets interesting. You gotta utilize the reach of your moves to bait out and attack. There's a wall splat. They can't do anything now.
Back up on edge, right where it hurts.
This is a critical point of the round where they just need to go for it.
I got lucky. I got lucky as hell.
They ain't getting up.
I messed up my combo.
Very quick GG there. Looks like Heaven's trying to get another angel.
Add the radar up and running. Can they utilize the corner? This fight is just underway. What kind of game plan do they have?
Here we go. I want to see them put on a show.
Time to take this momentum and really push it off and keep going. Both sides have the super gauge max and ready to rip. Meter management is going to be a huge factor right now. They gotta be careful here, because a full drive gauge can erase what life they have left in a flash. No worries about that.
Time to hit the gym and retool for the next match.
Tries to do something new and goes for the fireball. Play one creates a good corner opportunity.
Ooh, something's building.
Aw, no bother.
Experiencing burnout.
That was super good.
Spend the meter on the super arc.
I mean, well, at least I got them both.
In a flash.
Kimberly understood the assignment. Watch her ace.
Well, they were baiting that the whole time.
Amazing.
I dropped it. I dropped the combo I wanted to do.
Player two did some damage there. Damn.
Nature is funny, you know. Sometimes you gotta fight for your next meal. Sometimes you get gifted one. Myself.
The fight just started. This is Tasty Steve on commentary.
You never get a second chance to make a first impression.
I thought he was gonna block a ball, but
tons of time left. How's this match gonna play out?
I wanna see them both lay it all on the line here.
Great, okay. I'm anticipating Blanca Ball, and it's never happening.
Reads the throw and stops the push before it starts. Throw is escape. This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them with something. Ooh, that was on point. This is a real back and forth match we're seeing. They definitely know what the other is capable of. One fighter's drive gauge is just about empty. They gotta scramble and recover quickly.
Jumps up.
Charges forward.
Fuck me.
Drive gauge finally recovers. Very critical point of the match with full drive gauge available. You may want to slow the pace here. This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them with something. Good job blocking the jump in. They're showing us just how patient they are.
Amazing awareness there. Ooh,
KO. Thank God.
We've got ourselves a winner.
Well read. Keep going.
Hey. Fight. Violence may not always be the answer, but life is multiple choice, you get me? I like it.
A little too greedy though.
Must have been an off day. You've seen better.
If you're just gonna be taking my grass.
The impact doesn't do anything. Forcefully closes the gap. Player one currently has the life lead. No need to overextend. Player one.
Oh, puta madre. There goes my perfect.
Player one is working with a better gauge. What can they do with it? What separates the good from the great in this game is the smart
meter. I'm an idiot.
Hulks with the medium kick.
There's a certain combo I want to do that he's not letting me do. So I think I'm going to just have to beat him the way I would normally fight him.
Looking for a chance. Don't mind me. Going on the offensive?
No, I'm too far away.
Doesn't get any better than that.
No, I was too far away.
Genius play to escape the throw.
We got a real fight now.
Throws him.
Oh, this is getting tense.
You're done.
I was too far away and I dropped the combo, bro. I'm so upset.
Pressure's building. We're gonna see a blowout real soon.
Last perfect read with the edge here.
Doesn't get any better than that.
Mindful of their opponent's SA gauge.
Jump! Wow!
Drive gauge management here is going to be vital.
Solid anti-air!
Pushing out the hot stuff!
This is gonna hurt! Up close and personal! Why are they going in? Hang back!
I love it!
Wow. I dropped the combo I wanted to land, bro. It's just so BS. I thought I got it, bro. No. That EX Tatsu. Yeah, I was too far away.
to see what kind of tricks they have up their sleeves.
None of you are going home disappointed after this fight. Bet on it.
Denied up top.
That was a good one.
Goes for the throw. Good work staying in throw range there. Still slugging it out here. Player one currently has the life lead. No need to overextend. The corner makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here?
Ooh, something's building. I can feel it.
Oh, more of that. Hits the jump. Hits.
They ain't getting up.
That's what I like to see.
Ooh, that last round is pretty ugly. One of the most disrespectful things I've seen in a while.
Big low reaching heavy. Sides to meet them in the air. Rolling round decisions are so important to set the tone.
Here we go. I want to see them put on a show.
Is it time for the mix-up? They gotta be careful not to overextend or their opponent might go for the side switch. Tries to catch them out with the arc step. That's what we want. Not much life difference.
What's gonna happen next?
What? Opens him up with the throw. Time to take this momentum and experiencing burnout.
We got a real fight now.
That throw. How you gonna eat that? Who will capitalize on an open
pass? There we go.
The gauge right there.
Can it get any better than that?
This is gonna kill. No doubt about it.
Star? Sniper!
Closes it out.
Great stuff there, right at the end.
Player one dug in deep to get that win.
Oh, wow.
Let's go.
Someone just got turned into a hashtag.
How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow up here?
Yeah, let's let these two fight forever. That was super good.
Pressuring them in the corner.
This might be an important turn in the match.
Player one is mixing it up and has them shaking in the corner.
They create a good situation here. Now to capitalize.
Can't take the throw. It's a big gamble and rips out a raw super.
Ooh.
Perfect
KO. Wow. I didn't think I was going to get one with Kim, but hey, it happened.
Hey, violence may not always be the answer, but life is multiple choice, you get me? I like it.
Player two got completely shut out. Can they make a comeback?
Mm-hmm.
We're just getting started here. Who'll take control?
Show your girl that you aren't afraid to get vicious.
Throws them. What's next?
Nice.
They're going for the super bar.
Wait.
Time to take this momentum and really run with it.
Ooh, it's getting tense. Back up on edge, right where it hurts.
Tomahawk butt.
Fuck, I dropped the combo again.
What's the play? Why are they going in? Hey, back. Manages to block the jump in attack. They decide to take the pounces on that mistake with the impact for the punish down.
That was super good.
It missed. No way.
I'm liking that finish.
Kimberly, win.
Player one was feeling it then.
Nature is funny, you know. Sometimes you gotta fight for your next meal. Sometimes you get gifted one. In close attention, so you better deliver.
You call, I answer.
Round one. Fight.
Let's see what they try and do here in this first round.
You never get a second chance to make a first impression. So let's make this play.
It's all right, you're doing well.
Must have been an off day. You've seen better.
Backs him into a corner.
This might be an important turn in the match.
Puts one in the pocket. Ooh, that was on point. The throw hits. Now it's time for some fun. Closes the gap for the grab. The drive impact whips. They ready to punch.
We may be thinking something.
So they break forward to pressure the opponent. One fighter's drive gauge is just about empty. They gotta scramble. No worries about that.
Time to hit the gym and retool for the next match.
Smart play with the throw. Closing moments of the round. One hit's gonna do it.
We just gotta see one more push here to KO. We've got ourselves.
I say that I had a fracture.
Remember your shortcomings. It's easier to fill in those gaps.
Pressure's building. And we're gonna see a blowout real soon.
Overextended by a finger.
That was painful, but you know what to do.
Soft it, anti-air to counter the jump in.
Nice, liking that.
Experiencing burnout. Noise.
Time to hit the gym and retool for the next match.
Oh, he's getting tense.
They're backed up into the corner.
They're like, will this super arc do anything?
Go!
What? Back up on edge, right where it hurts.
Oh, here we go.
Finally! That's the combo I've been trying to land all fucking day.
Great stuff there, right at the end.
was a sick combo too, bro. Y'all can't tell me it wasn't. Y'all cannot tell me it was not. On, cuz.
He's on the menu tonight.
Here we go. Let's see what these fighters have in store.
I hope their training paid off.
Backs him into a corner.
This might be an important turn in the match.
Tries, but not gonna get the throw. That throw misses.
Might be collecting their thoughts here. What's their play here?
Lots of aggression from both sides. Absorbs the attack and fires back. That happens to everyone.
That was painful, but you know what to do.
That's some big, juicy damage on that counter. Is it time for the mix-up?
Really?
It is so important.
This is getting too close to call.
Critical point of the match, no time to second guess yourself. Experiencing burnout.
Oh, but I did what he did to me. Hell no.
That last round is pretty ugly. One of the most disrespectful things I've seen in a while.
Ooh, are we going to see some fireworks here?
Yeah, it's really anyone's fight right now.
Both fighters want to establish themselves early on.
Well, we gotta see what length both fighters are willing to go to.
Time to take this momentum and really run with it. Super Arts on deck for both fighters. How they approach this situation will be interesting.
What's gonna happen next?
I should have just done my level 2. I got graded.
Great stuff there, right at the end.
Kimberly. Player 2 is showing time in the lab pays off.
Oh, wow. Someone just got turned into a hashtag.
So what are our fighters planning in this opening round?
Let me see some of the good stuff.
Yeah, like that. The impact gets blocked. Drive impact's no good, but it's needed to apply pressure and take the bite out of the drive hit. Maintains composure and fights out of the corner. Gets out of the corner and creates some distance.
That was a good one.
If they can't escape this rock-solid corner pressure, this round is over. With the throw. So they break forward to pressure the opponent. But now he's triggered.
Gotta be planning something.
There we go.
Ooh, nice finish.
There we go.
What I like to see.
Hey, violence may not always be the answer, but life is multiple choice, you get me? I like it.
Get well to get the buff in there.
Just
out of range. No worries about that.
You win some, you lose some. You gotta come back strong.
Air throws. Great work.
What?
Just like that. Juicy opportunity now in the corner.
This is where things are gonna get very interesting.
This may be it. Lots of hoo-ha bank and plenty of avenues to race through. Goes for it all, but just misses.
Oh, just off the mark. Calm before the storm here.
What are they doing? Goal of Satsu to pry them open. Still struggling for control of the neutral. Blocks the impact. Jumps in. Time to take this momentum and really run with it. Jumps up.
What?
The throw connects. There's still a chance here. Looking for a chance. Oh my god, this thing is choking away?
Come on, one more push here.
Alley hoop it, that's what we want.
What the fuck, dude? No.
I'm liking that finish.
Gotta shake it off. Let's go.
This is anyone's round. Both fighters gotta bring it.
Final round.
The ping is so bad.
Hesitation's gonna be killer. They really gotta bring it here.
Tries to act quickly, but with the attack. Handle with care.
hang back.
They got the advantage. Got better.
Come on.
Learn from it and build back better.
Let's go. Looking for a hole.
Not,
stop this swing.
Not like he's good, bro. I'm just unlucky. That's death.
Don't get too down on yourself. Just change gears and adapt.
Put it on the list. Talk about a
patient game.
Oh, we're gonna run it back now. This thing ain't over yet.
Oh, they're just gonna keep going? Fine by me.
Solid throw tech. Sweet. Pressuring them in the corner.
This might be an important turn in the match. Might be collecting their thoughts here.
Good stuff, but they gotta keep it up.
That was painful, but you know what to do.
So they break forward to pressure the opponent. Finding it tricky to manage their drive. Trying to read each other.
Ah, oh, they're playing mind games here.
Spin some meters to add super damage to the combo.
And
once they hit it big, AF here with the super. Can they scrape together a final push? Hit them with the back bonder. Can they utilize the corner? Hey, oh.
We've got ourselves a winner.
Round two.
Give me more of that.
Ooh, that last round is pretty ugly. One of the most disrespectful things I've seen in a while.
Can't tech the throw. Player one had a hard time managing their drive gauge last round. And I'm sure they're aware that they need to start adapting. Time to take this momentum and really run with it. Whipped with that huge attack. You cannot whip a driving back. Can they utilize the corner? Hit them with the back. They know with the overdrive 10 centimeters. We don't play that game. Lots of hoo-ha banked and plenty of avenues to race through. But hoo-ha's there to give them even. Oh my god, we got a stun.
You know what you gotta do when your chips are down.
The band's tuning up.
I could have done a little bit more damage with the combo I want to land.
Kimberly understood the assignment. Watch her aces.
Drive gauge on deck. What's the play? Time to take this momentum and really run with it. They're in range. We're going to see a jump in, a dash, drive and pack passes. Why are they going in? Hang back.
Here I come.
Tries to act quick, but with impact squash.
Gotta give it up for that solid defense.
There we go.
They ain't getting up.
Player two is showing them what's good. Both fighters will need to bring their A game to the table.
None of you are going home disappointed after this fight. Bet on it.
Quick check to start the round. Now they get pushed into the corner, where it's going to be hard to escape.
This might be an important turn in the match.
Tons of time left. How's this match going to play out?
I want to see them go play it all on the line here.
Fall short. Slipping a drive impact opens up a huge window to
what?
Get punched.
He buffered that.
Now they're on the defensive. Neither of them willing to give up ground here. That's how it's done.
Smart decision.
Good job blocking the jump in. They're showing us just how patient they can be. Can they scrape together a final push?
Super good. Oh, he's getting ten. They ain't getting up.
Well read. Keep going.
Oh, that last round was pretty ugly. One of the most disrespectful things I've seen in a while.
Player one chases him down.
Ooh, something's building. I can feel it.
Smart play with the throw.
That was super good.
Nice. Jumps in. Jumps. Great work. Just like that.
Time to hit the gym and retool for the next match.
They're in the corner and the beatdown. Oh, yeah, just like that. Just goes for it at this range.
What's this?
What? An anti-air. Nice. They back the opponent into the corner. Now to apply the perfect read with the anti-air.
Does it get any better than that?
Crosses it, turning it all the way up with the super.
That was super good.
Got the combo.
No doubt about it. Closes it out.
Oof. That combo is relatively hard to pull off.
You know, I really love this one, and I don't believe anything on this earth is ugly, but that was ugly.
Fox him with the target combo.
Decision.
Player 2 pushed the opponent into the corner.
This might be an important turn of the match.
Player 2 currently has the life lead. No need to overextend. Can they exploit this advantage? Solid anti-air there.
That was a good one.
Very dangerous range. He can definitely be clipped by something here. Nails the anti-air.
Nice. Liking that.
Checks them with the projectile. The fireball game is so solid right now, their opponent can't get a good lead to jump.
Nice! Okay. Maybe thinking something.
The jump in is denied. Sweet! Hits them with the vagabond in. Can they scrape together? Hey-o.
We've got ourselves a winner.
Well read, keep going!
Hey, violence may not always be the answer, but life is multiple choice, you get me? I like it!
Let's see how they apply their corner pressure in this situation.
Ooh, something's building.
Oh no, I messed up.
This fight is just underway. What kind of game plan do they have?
Here we go. I want to see them put on a show.
Player 1 has a slight life lead.
Now is the time to strike while the iron is hot.
Gotta be careful not to whip at this range. Time to take this moment, takes the hit, and keeps on trucking. Max SA gauges. They both have a chance to score a big payday.
Oh, yeah, just like that.
Tries to catch him out with the arc step.
That was good. I like it. More of that.
I dropped a combo.
Both of our combatants are cooking up something. Could be looking, brushes that off, and keeps going.
Okay, okay.
Are they dead off this super? It's too close to call. The super arc didn't kill. Gotta keep it together here. Why are they tricking him there?
My girl.
Oh, he got me.
With the critical arc. The smart play to go for that in this situation.
Oh shit, now it's guess for game.
This is a critical moment.
One more attack.
Cover the trigger.
I'm liking it.
Guess for a game. I was trying to, you know, I was fucking around and I almost found out.
These two have more beef than a barbecue.
Oh, great, a
in
platinum.
Texas. Let's see them duke it out.
I'm gonna be paying close attention, so you better deliver.
The fight just started. This is Tasty Steve on commentary.
Well, I hope their training paid off.
Thanks for the throw.
Good stuff there.
Very dangerous range. He can definitely get clipped by something. Checks with the projectile. Yeah, like that.
Okay.
Player 2 pushes the opponent into the corner.
This might be an important turn of the match.
Okay.
Might be collecting their thoughts here.
Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense.
Oh, this isn't looking good. Calm before the storm here.
Impact shut out.
Nice block there.
With the vagabond in. Max's victory from the jaws of defeat.
Amazing nerves to fight back for the win.
The offense is working. Keep that same.
I thought he was gonna shoot a fireball.
A bit one-sided.
And it cost
me. No idea what happened there, but that wasn't a good look.
Player 2 creates a good corner opportunity.
Ooh, something's building. I can feel it. Maybe thinking something.
Big throw.
Amazing awareness there. Amazing awareness there.
And I won.
Pulling it out with a super arc. Nice and clean.
Sniper!
Oh.
We've got ourselves a winner.
Player 1 is showing time in the
last. Let's go.
Funny, you know?
Oh, and sometimes he won and done me. What a bitch.
Sometimes you get gifted one.
Ooh, cool. Hey, goal 5. Chillin. Chillin. Next video, we gonna hit platinum.